housemate I wish to nominate is Darren. I've seen Darren go from a happy-go-lucky guy into somebody that has withdrawn. I've seen him pick up habits that he had discarded before he came into this house.
John and Darren are talking about Gemma's opinion of the nomination.
When it was all kicking off the other night, in the bathroom, she said to me, you need to buy a pair of bollocks.
That's what she said to me as well.
And,
It niggled in there
because she said you're
on the end plane or something.
Well, it wasn't so much that. What it was she said to me, you're looking like you're a fucking pushover or walkover.
Why?
And I didn't like that. Anyway, despite that, my choice was I wanted us to get back to how we were.
Of course.
And I would believe what you said to me.
Of course.
Jen, you walked in, but we're all, you know, there's no fuck. No one's talking behind anyone's back.
Bearing in mind, that's Jen's perception.
Yeah.
Doesn't necessarily, it's nobody else's.
No, I just wondered if Big Ben was looking like that.
A few people in the house have said to you, Darren, has thought they weren't comfortable with it as well. And that's when I said, you know what, you need to grow a pair of bollocks and you need to tell him. And he's taken it. Yeah. Because we just thought it would have been nice.
I just think
the addiction stuff, unless you've battled an addiction yourself or you've gone through it, it was hard, it was a hard blow through
to
hear.
Who's to say I haven't?
Well, have you?
Who's to say I haven't?
But have you?
Maybe, yeah.
Well, if you had, I don't know if you would out someone like that.
I didn't out him. Everybody knows Darren's history. I didn't out him.
Right. Sweet.
Listen, this is about you anyway, it's not about anybody else, it's about you. But in here, people get into each other's situations, and get into each other's heads, and get into each other's stories. But my story with you is my story with you. It's not nothing to do with anybody else or anybody or anything else. I appreciate that I hurt you with my comments. I know that I did, and it hurt me too. But I did it. I said it, and I spoke honestly, and I spoke from my heart.
Yeah.
I think what you can't do is help your feelings. And when you said my name, it was like in my belly.
I'm sure.
Like you might as well fucking.
Yeah. But that's what it's designed to do, isn't it? That's what it's designed to do.
It's because it was you.
Yeah. I mean, don't you think I thought about that? I spoke honestly. I certainly wasn't doing it for airtime, and I certainly wasn't doing it to make myself feel good, and I certainly wasn't doing it to make you feel good. There was nothing good about it. Nothing good about it.
Coming up, David's burning question.
Have you ever played with any testicles?
The furry ones with the paper.
Yeah, I knew it.
At Gemma,